breaking overnight, we now know the name of a woman shot and killed in Campobello. This happened on Patterson Road just after 7 last night. The Spartanburg County coroner says 34-year-old Laura Ashley Hood died there from a gunshot wound. The sheriff's office says a homeowner of that property is now being questioned. So far, no arrests have been made. We're waiting to learn more on any possible charges. We're also